Imagine the new version of Portmeirion has a number of features that the original didn't. Dave Mattox was credited on the original sleeve notes as with admirable restraint because there was no percussion. Now we have the percussion of a wonderful Jerry Conway. There was no mandolin on the original, but now we have the beautiful mandolin playing of Chris Leslie. And when you get home your CD that you've bought this evening, you'll find that on this track there is the added bonus, not tonight, but on the CD of the lovely flute playing of Mr. Ian Anderson is on there. Yeah. Well, we tried to get Pamela Anderson, it's too expensive, you know. Please, they're doing their own jokes down the front. And they're better than ours, so we'll we'd best get on with the tune. This is Portmeirion 2002, and hope you like it, folks. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Mr. Rick Saunders, author and violin.
Thank you.